Hi everyone, in this module we're going to be covering how you can track members in EasyOffice. This includes how you can add members into the system through manual adding and importing, as well as how you can control the access each member has in EasyOffice through our access control settings, that is user listings. So with that, let's get started.